Oh my god. That was crazy, dude. Okay. Ah. Oh. Ooh. Got a nice one, everybody. Jumbotron. Jumbotron from Colorado. It worked, baby. That's awesome. There we got one. Okay. This one took the old crawl.
Nymph. That's a nice look. The old crawler. Nope, he's off. So, ouch. So here is the little guy we're talking about right here. So small. And wild. Little beauty.
looks quite pretty murky. Feels kind of slippery. It's like it rained or something. Start this expedition here. Definitely feels plenty cold. Just a little guy, teeny tiny. A little wild guy. Nicer yellow-bellied. Ow. Okay. A nicer yellow-bellied beauty. Look at that little beauty. Okay, there he goes. Tiny. After a long morning as usual, done the first stretch at 9 o'clock, and it's now almost 1. So here we go, which really wasn't that bad. So it's gonna be cold, I'll tell you that. $59.99. Oh my god, look at that one. That was a 16 or so. Here comes the jets. Humongous. Wow, that was a trip. like a rainbow. For real, dude. Look like a rainbow. First they look like a brookie, but then they look like a rainbow. I don't catch those every day. Oh my. I got one. Finally. I got one, ladies and gentlemen. Through all that time. Finally got a beauty. Oh my God, that's a nice one. Come on. There's a nicey. Oh, finally. Real nice one. Well, I don't know if he was coming out or not. He's off now. Okay. Real nice fish. What do we got here? I don't know. He looks like, ...15 and a half or so. Okay, buddy. Let me get you out of here in a second. Just let me grab my... Okay. Still in the water. Fish is fine. Give you a little peek at her again. Nice fish though. Wow. Nice. There he goes. Unarmed. Oh, there's another one. That's a bat. I grabbed it right away. He was hungry. Hate to do that, bud. This is the little guy, 7. 24. I think they like the metal, eh? Heavy metal. Lose him. No, he's hooked good. Okay. How can we get this out of you, buddy? Oh, there we go. I think I see it. Nope. Hang on. Hang on, buddy. Hang on. I'll get it. There. Oh, there. A 9-incher. Oh. nicer one. Okay. Okay. Nicer fish. Is he almost 11? There you go. I can't get the cast, dude. Nope. I'm doing this effing up. Fish. Wow. Gorgeous. Okay. Don't panic, dude. You're panicking. Do not panic. You might be bigger than the other one. He's out, and he might be bigger. No, he's smaller. He's only 14, but he's still a nice fish. Okay. Still a nice one. So. Show you. Oh, there he is. Nice 14. There he is. It's pretty big in the water, eh? So not so bad so far. Like I said, I'm at 12 for the day or so. That nice 14 incher and 15 and a half. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with this section, so we're gonna keep going. So I'm not sure he'll take it again. Oh yeah, he did. Brookie this time. Oh, it's a rainbow, like I thought. Thought before. Oh, watch it, buddy. Can't hold on to him though. Don't freak out. Let me get you on camera. Oh, nope. Don't freak out. Gotta get you on camera, man. A rainbow. You're fine, dude. Shake out of it. There you go. I knew I saw a rainbow before. I thought these were all wild. Another rainbow. Oh, it's a brookie. There's the hat trick. Oh, that's a nice brook. Wow. Well, that's cool. Back on. Bad news there. Okay. So we got this brookie right after we got the rainbow. Oh, another 10 incher. Oh, almost. Oh my God, that's huge. Yeah, like, hard to do though. Okay, this one's bad. It looks like they're not. Not necessarily. Oh, you're out of here, buddy. He's a nice orange on him. Nice fish. Stay in the water, dude. I want you for the camera. Ow, ow. Cause you're pretty. Ouch. Pretty fish. But you're strong. Look at this rainbow. I gotta find out if those are planters or these are wild. Oh, whoa. Look at that one go. Wow. Going nuts too. Calm down, buddy. Jeez Louise. Wow. Calm down. Ooh, that's a bigger one, huh? Oh, don't let that go. There's a nice one. So, pretty good day, 21 fish, two spots, bit off a little more than I could chew, 7.5 hour stretch, should have been like 9 hour stretch, I got brookies, browns, and rainbows. Okay, we're just going to show you this real quick. So, this is the one I just caught. Do too much damage to him. I don't know how the guy does that. He shows you a fish like this. Anyway, I'm out of here. I might do something in the morning, but if not, thanks for watching. Wisconsin Trail Fisherman, my name's Rob, and good fishing. Oh.